you need money for anything you want to do. Follow the money. And not just my, you know, sort of ability to invest, but also I saw that as an industry, startups were, you know, having to explain what the issue was to investors who are investing in health, but not women's health. So they'd have to go in and explain what is PCOS and why is it an issue and why do we have to fix it, da, 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 da. And I thought, well, if women were investing, they'd already know what the issue is and they understand that you need a solution.